Next we have Gary Tom, and he'll be performing Concerto No. 3, Opus 12, the first movement on violin, accompanied by Rita Attrott on piano. As a grade 7 violin student, Gary enjoys exciting pieces such as this one, challenging his technical skills and using careful control for extreme dynamic changes. So, Gary?